Welcome to Hayley Motorsport. We are at Murray Bridge Speedway, night one of the Australian title. Tyler has the car all lubed up and dialed in. Hopefully he's got the stagger right. Did the stagger right?
Yeah, we'll get it right.
We'll get it right. And yeah, we'll see what happens. Big weekend, 82 cars, two knives. We had practice last night, blew a power steering hose.
Off to a great start.
But the car went really good, felt really good. Luke Wheel generously lent us a hose, so we threw that on. Went to Repco this morning, got some power steering oil and a new belt because we fucked that up as well. And yeah, pretty well ready to go. We'll see what happens. We're not lured to sort of. No, we are. We're here to win it, aren't we, really?
Yeah.
Yeah, we're not here to come second, are we?
No.
No. Big ask, a lot of fast cars. We'll see what we can do.
We're really happy with the top 10.
Speak for yourself. Stood on my dick a bit in that one, went backwards, broke the car again, we flew a belt. Not sure what's going on with that belt situation, we're going to have to get some more tomorrow, see what we can fix. Bit of a pain in the ass, not a way I want to start our title assault. been going too well though. He's somehow in the last couple of weeks lost the ability to read. So far I haven't gone out in one heat with the correct shocks on the car. But we were a lot better in that one, came fourth. Still not real good for an Aussie title. We really needed to be at the front considering I dropped the first one. Starting the next one off dead last, so we'll see how it goes. Poor bastard's not having a good day. Two Australian winning the sprint title. We're in a very good position, we're like 56 in points. We've only got one heat and then we go into the main, so we've got to try and make something happen. We're out of eighth in the seventh heat. First two heats just went out, we went up and watched them, and the track's gone really slick, really fast. So Tyler's over here making some changes, going to tighten it up a little bit, so hopefully we can get some drive out of it. But it's pretty slick, so I'm not sure what's going to happen. So anyway, we've got a long way to go. It's taken us all weekend, but actually was really good. Got up on top, caught all the cars in front of me. The cars in front of me were really quick dudes. The only problem we had, it's a little bit tough to pass out there. You nearly had to fence someone to get by. I mean, I wasn't going to do that. The guys in front of me were racing for like positions in the AMA. If I'd fenced one of them, I would have felt like a prick. But we still managed to hang on. I think I came seventh in the end, which was better than what I've done all weekend, except for that one fourth. The bloke's next door, they've stoved a car in. Crash cars everywhere, just trying to pass and trying to make our numbers. So they're out here trying to fix it. I think we're pretty good for the final. We'll see where we are, probably in the middle of a B-bone somewhere, but shit, not bad.
I couldn't get there, I was stuck on the bottom.
Now, I'd like to see Jordan from Lytho out of his car as well, the checkpoint. And there's the throw in.
Mine up on the fence. It was good fun actually, banging the fence down. We finally got the car sorted out. It's going to be too little too late. I've got like 16 cars to pass to make it through the 8. But you never know. I'm going to get up on the fence, get up on the gas and see what we can make happen. Tyler informs me he doesn't suck anymore. He's finally getting stuff worked out, so hopefully.
broken in front.
I saw the arm fly out. Yeah, he's fucked.
Disappointing way to end our night. Crashed out of the BMO, but we had a bit of a rocket ship in the end. It was car was going really, really good. How was it going, Tyler?
It was quick.
It was quick. We were okay.
It was too late, but it was quick.
A little bit disappointing to finish the Australian title like that, but hey, it is what it is. It's all fixable, a couple of steering arms and we'll be good to go. Probably not racing for a couple of weeks, but anyway, we'll see what happens. See you all next time.